The Bible says that pride goes before a fall. Hubris, pride, arrogance, it's a sure sign of failure. But the antidote is humility. Humility is a weird thing. It's really a strange thing. As soon as you know you're humble, you're not humble anymore. So, how do you live a life of humility? I have discovered in my life, if I keep a posture of learning, if I keep a posture of everybody can teach me something, if I can keep a posture of I might be wrong, if I can keep a posture of what am I not thinking about, if I can keep a posture of who else do I need to speak into this? You notice they're all inside of me, but manifested on the outside of me. Humility. You know, with the radar built inside of you, when somebody's full of themselves and somebody realizes they have feet of clay, they are human beings, they are susceptible to whatever happens in life. Once you have that sense about what you're not all that, then you can say, I can learn from others. And that is a sign of true humility. It's not just how you behave, it's how you think about the value of others in your life.